In other local news now, the Oshkosh Police Department is investigating the death of a 10-month-old boy. Police say on Sunday morning, officers were called to the 800 block of Grove Street for an incident involving a 10-month-old. The baby boy was first taken to a local hospital, then later sent to Milwaukee Children's Hospital. This morning, the child was pronounced dead. Medical personnel have ruled it a suspicious death. An autopsy will be performed by the Milwaukee County Medical Examiner.